Orlando police say this man is behind bars tonight after he forced someone behind a dumpster and raped them. Giovanni Nathaniel Capestani is charged with sexual battery with force, robbery, and tampering with a witness. He is currently being held without bond.